Next, we're investigating a very cool therapy that can be used to treat a variety of health conditions. So let's learn about cryotherapy and what you need to know before giving it a try. Joining us to explain what the cryotherapy buzz is all about is Sarah Latham from Cryobar. Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Jane. How are you?
It's great to have you on, Sarah. Now, we know that cryotherapy has been used by health practitioners for many years, and it's becoming more popular than ever to enhance wellness. So explain to us, what is cryotherapy and how does it work?
So cryotherapy is all about anti-inflammation. So what it does is it puts your body in a natural fight or flight response, and it helps eliminate inflammation throughout the body. It was actually invented in 1978 by a Japanese rheumatologist to treat his rheumatoid arthritis patients.
What are the health benefits?
It increases your circulation and super oxygenates your blood. It's also a natural collagen booster, a natural endorphin high. So we have clients who come in that use it to help with their anxiety and depression. It's great for sleep as well. It's like hitting that reset button. And the extra bonus is that you do burn between 500 and 800 calories in the 5 hours post-treatment. Most clients feel benefits immediately. If you're coming in for something like an autoimmune disease or more chronic pain, it is something that you want to do more often. It definitely builds on itself.
Walk us through a typical session.
So after a client gets dressed in the robes, socks, and slippers, they come into the cryo chamber room. Open the door and they step in. The bottom of the machine is actually a lift, so it lifts them up so your head is out of the machine. Once you're inside, you take off the robe and hand it to us over the top of the machine, and we hand you gloves. You're in there for a total of 3 minutes. It's cold, but it's dry. The door does not lock to the machine, and someone's standing there the whole time. Your heart starts beating faster, you start breathing deeper. And when your body is pulling the blood from the extremities and sending to the core, it's super oxygenating the blood.
How does our body recover from that chill?
So it does get down to -256 degrees Fahrenheit. When you get in, it's not at its coldest. So as you're in there, it gets colder while you're in there. So it really gives your body time to adjust. Immediately when the machine turns off, when the 3 minutes are up, your body starts warming up.
Why is cryotherapy a tool that we should all add to our living healthy lifestyle?
Cryotherapy is all about reducing inflammation and pain throughout the body. It's such an important thing because it's natural. The first time, shocking, cold, you've never done anything like this. But I promise, if you give it time, you will absolutely 100% reap the benefits of cryotherapy.
Sarah, thank you so much for all that great information. Want to learn how other things work in the world of health? Just head to our website, livinghealthytv.com. So if you like this video and you want more Living Healthy, just subscribe to our channel. We're happy you're here.